Sometimes I wonder if you'll ever shut the hell up, but you don't quit and you just don't stop. Sometimes I wanna hop on the 5 and ride circles around my city a couple times and pity my troubled life. Sometimes I wake up like fuck the world, and after I flush the Earl, I wanna curl up in the corner of my basement waiting for civilization to fold. The pressure to pay the toll no longer takes control.
Extraterrestrial intelligence. I've gathered delicate information stating my spaceship developed a virus and I was thrown out of orbit past the moon and crashed here November 9th, 1981, Monday afternoon. I've adapted to this twisted way of living, but I always knew I wasn't from this planet because I'm so damn different. I've kicked it with kids that would've but couldn't, kids that could've but wouldn't. Some took it, misunderstood it, stood under it and overlooked it. Love, hate, straight, crooked, bad, good, should, shouldn't. Plastic, metal, or wooden. It's all a powdered water based pudding. Yo, this is a cry for help, man. I don't give a fuck. I've joined every alien cult on Earth waiting for y'all to pick me up. I'm sipping a cup of reality. Now my brain is dying. I try and explain I'm not human. Now my room is an insane asylum. They blame the violence on children and try to forget they raised them. Jerry Springer and banned from TV is what they get paid from. Man, I hate them homo sapiens. They're a little too complex. Survival instincts are blocked by the biggest cock contest. Man, please come and get me. This shit's sickening. Man, I can't stand it. I wanna break the ozone and go home to my own planet. It's panic. I'm stranded. God damn it. I'm damaged. My sanity's bandaged. Ever since I landed, I've been abandoned and planned to run. I ran and managed to reach peace for a day or two. But it's probably government computer chips that make me think the way I do. Hey, I knew my origin was beyond this galaxy. Even as a baby, I asked the ones who told me to call parents and they said I was crazy. I've been beat half to death by those designated to serve and protect. I pay them taxes for my check so they can break my neck. Now take a second, think what I did to deserve this. I'm waiting for the mothership spacecraft to take me away from this purposeless earth shit. It's worthless. I'm like a polar bear living in the equator or an ice cube in a refrigerator. I'm out of place and outer space is where I need to get y'all. So when you come down, just remember I'm leaving with y'all. Sincerely yours truly, Idea.
So if you've got a safe job, please won't you introduce? 'Cause you motherfuckers' behavior has got me broken loose. So if you've got a safe job, please won't you introduce? 'Cause you motherfuckers' behavior has got me broken loose.
Oh, you don't like sand, I heard it tastes like dirt. I do dirt, my girlfriend used to be garage. All the favorite words, they would have been stuck. She could talk, so I did. Love making planets out of molehill. Ever read the diary of the ego without a face? Music without a place, meal without a plate. Metal plate and skull, which means I'll never get a chance to fly. Wasn't coordinated enough to get college grants for playing sports. Yeah, but I stole your girl, she was lucky enough to get things over by a smooth talking player hating. On a class failing, shoplifting one man's solar system. I'm the sun, the earth, supernova, novocaine. No preservatives, don't know exactly what life means.
No, but damn brother, she ain't talking to me.
But I know everything I spin somehow always ends in negativity. I could smoke all your imbecilic isms and idle ideologies for idiots who idolize ideals but never truly comprehend and feel experience, experiments. They said take risks when you can. I feel my pockets, small triangle remnants of static moments. Pessimism appeals to soul and strikes him more likable.
Never know no equal to my style because more vital.
I forgot how to sleep. Tired, which means that it's gig I'm sick until the day that I'm fired. A wise man told me, be a snake and let all people believe that you're a sheep.
'Cause all you have is your pride.
So in the end, you'll never sell me cheap.
So if you